I'm gonna make an appointment for her to go to the vet, cause I felt where they shaved and it still feels like it's kind of raised up, and I touched the other side of her face in the same place and it doesn't feel like that. So I don't know if it's something to worry about or not. I'd just rather have them check her out. Hopefully they won't have to like completely sedate her to look at it.
Hey, Brother Carlin. What happened?
Thank you. anyone.